Hello everyone, welcome to our Let's Play series of Legend of Grimrock. This is Colonel RPG as usual, and I'm very happy that you chose to hang out with me today as I try to redeem myself from the failure that was the end of last episode. So yeah, the whole party died at the end of last episode, but to start things off, I have something for you. We're over here in the catacombs, and I missed this. What's going on? Oh, I hear something over there. A quadruple dosage of skeletal warriors, it seems. What's it called? A quadruet? What's it called? Quartet, that's the one. That's the word I'm looking for, a quartet of skeleton warriors. One of them landed a blow on Kalim, but, well, I landed a blow on him. Kalim landed a blow on him to pay him back for his mischief. Let's see. What? Where did they came from? Maybe it's a timed thingamadoobie. Pretty sure it is. There you go. Look at that. A nice hat. This is a flare feather cap. A felt cap that dons a feather of a flare bird. And I think it's of the same set of this one. Pointy shoes and flare feather cap, but I'm pretty sure I don't want that. Actually, thinking of it, Penumbra is gonna don that hat and no other secrets over there. And that was it. That was what we missed, what I missed last episode. And yeah, in between episodes, that as I said, I cleared everything that needed clearing. I got all the scrolls and I'm gonna try and not die. Yeah, finally, not die. Okay, where are we? I'm right here. Good. So that one is empty. And this one is not, but it's not. Oh. I'm missing something. I'm missing something, ain't I? Oh, yes, I'm missing something. I forgot something. What did I forget? Well, let's take the catacombs, because the catacombs is the easiest one. I didn't get the this. Nope, that's not the way. This one I did get though. Okay, good. So what did I forget? What am I forgetting? Did I not go in here? I did. Right. So where's the scroll? There's the scroll. Thank you. I'm an immediate. Don't pay attention to me. Don't pay attention to my idiocy. Okay, so eternally imprisoned, but still dreaming. Nope. To depths beyond measure. That's right. Okay. So this one put to sleep by his skull, but still dreaming, I think. Yeah. Cavern still echoing by his skull. Okay. And now we die. And now we probably die. Let's just go back and save the game. Because I don't want to do this all again. And I have a strategy. If the game allows me to, I'll come back here to this place right here. And I will try and fight those hideous creatures one at a time. Because apparently there's quite a few of them. And I'm not ready for that kind of shenanigans right now. I'm going to prepare my invisibility spell. Penumbra's invisibility spell. Which is quite fitting to her name. Because Penumbra is a sort of shade. Or is it a synonym to Shade? Let's see. Shade is also a pretty cool name for a girl. I could have named her Shade. Let's see if no hideous green insectoid creatures try to harm us from behind. And apparently the path is clear. So I won't be needing my... Oh, gosh. That noise is hideous. Oh, man. They're pretty vicious. Good. Okay, another one bites the dust, as it seems. No, you're not having me. For dinner, no, not for dinner, not for lunch, not for brunch or whatever you want to call it. You are going down. Don't you leave any meat for my belly? Man. See, these guys are very dangerous. Look at that. One of the things I forgot in the haste of the moment is that I have healing potions. I mustn't forget that. Well, good. And speaking of them, let's heal and try not to die again. So she's out of energy, but so is the other guy. And looks like this is... Nope, it's not it. It's not it. There's still another guy trying to kill me. Good. A number landed a hit, but a net missed. Oh, there's another one. Oh, man. Oh, man. Okay, let's dance a bit right here. I want a net. Good. Oh, no, the path is blocked, I think. Oh, no, there it is. I just tried to go backwards and didn't accomplish that. These guys are so fast! And they are pretty sneaky as well. Good. It's a good thing they can't strafe, because strafing is a really dangerous ability, and, well, we did it. We did it, ladies and gentlemen. This fight is quite impossible if we had... Oh, we did not do it. Man, how many? Are they respawning? I'm not very happy with that, if they're respawning. Okay, okay, I'm in a bad position right here. That's not gonna plan to go there. No. No. Thank you. I keep my inventory open. I apologize. It's a force of the habit. Okay, there we go. Thank you, and there you go. Whew! Let's see who's hungry. Penumbra is a bit hungry. She's gonna eat this because it's heavy. Thank you. She says, okay, good. Oh, another one. Man! Are you serious? Ah! Okay, good. Is there anybody else crawling around this place? There is. Lord. Oh man, I need to be careful. Annette needs to drink some of that nice gooey red potion, and good. Oh, I need to make more potions, that's what I need to do. I need to make potions for everyone. Not everyone, but the front line. Okay, there's still another guy. Oh, I didn't mean that. That's anti-venom. Eh, never mind. It's good as well. Sometimes we need that anti-venom goodness for our survival. And right now, everything's looking fine. Can you see? It's impossible. This is an impossible room if you just do it as we were doing it last episode. Okay, so looks like things are finally peaceful in this way, in this place. Let's look at the map. There's a few open passages. Look at that. Look at that. That looks like it goes around. And this one as well. Well, no wonder this was full of creepy crawling creatures. That's the reason also, that's the reason why they didn't make a sound before, because they were just packed full in this, these little corridors. So it's like, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 12 creatures. I'm pretty sure that was the case. But well, we'll never know. I didn't count. I didn't count. Battle axe that I don't need, thank you. And there's a... Nope, there's no, loot on the ground, yeah. Did I activate the, this? Whatever was here? There's nothing over here? Seriously? Okay, I thought maybe it was a couple of levers. Nope, that's not my intention. Thank you. And I need to... Oh, I'm put in the other place, in the other way. I need to go over there. Ooh, this looks... Oh, I'm all turned around. Good. So that is open, and the path is clear for level 5, the hallways. Let me get that torch right there. Good. Might as well... Yeah, switch that one. Ooh, and a light, a crystal of light. Let's write that down on the map. Nope, not there. Not there. Are you listening to that? What is that? Why is there... Oh... Okay. Why is there someone... Ooh, a scroll of frostbolt. Ooh, that's gonna come in handy. That's gonna come in handy, thank you so much. Let's see what is going on. Where is that? It looked like it was over by this side. So these are the Beast Gardens. Oh yeah, the Beast Gardens, of course, they respawn the Skeleton Guardians or whatever. Okay, so finally we arrive at the hallways. This is the first dungeon level. Look at that. Many statues. The first dungeon level to have this tile set. And I'm pretty sure this is the dungeon level where that map that we are carrying around will come in handy. I'm pretty sure it is, but we'll get to see that. Hopefully we won't die to the slimes. There's a cave-in over here that I'm gonna mark as a cave-in. Cave-in. There's a warrior, there's another warrior. So yeah, this one looks like the skeleton warrior that we're finding, and this one does not, neither does this one. Yeah, but this is the same shield, isn't it? It could be. It's a tower shield, so yeah, could be. And more statues all around in kind of a ancient Rome kind of art style. So there's a lock over here. Let's mark it on the map. Lock. And what else? So this one is closed. No point going in there. And this one is a cave-in, as I saw before. And there's this. Let's see. Quarrels. Looks like we're getting ready to use a crossbow instead of the short bow, unless we find a longbow. Look, a fire shield. That's nice. I know that because the center rune is the shield element or shield rune, and that's the way of that. Okay, let's see. Is this looking like the map? It's not. It's similar, but it's not. Okay. So onwards. I don't think there was any secret. Nope. Okay. What else? So these ones are locked, I think. No, this one is not. Good. That one is locked. That one is inaccessible. Oh, there it is. A secret. That wasn't the secret in the map, but it was a secret, so I'm happy with that. Another one. Man, it's just an instinct that I already developed playing this game. Just you must check for additional secrets after you enter a secret place. Now look at that. Got some thing. Some things. Let's see, a wooden box full of food, that's good. And full of alchemical ingredients and a scroll. Oh, a scroll of light. It requires spellcraft 5. I'm not gonna use that. I'm not gonna use that because... he's overburdened. Well, time to eat, I guess. Daniel is gonna be eating as well. Let's give him this. Good. So, another thing about Daniel, well, his best friend, before he came here to this dungeon, his best friend, he's a very, very calm guy. He's a very calm guy, and I'm just gonna leave it at that. Why he's calm? I don't know. Maybe it's something because of his name? Well, who knows? So, let's see, this lock is now open. There you go. And there's a crystal of life over there, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, but there's a bit in between me and it. So yeah, not gonna be possible to reach it as of right now. But we're still pretty close to the other crystal of light. There's a dragon over there that's not gonna attack me. There's another lock over here. Lock, good. And there's a locked door, I think. And there's weird creepy noises all around. There's another cave in. And there's noises behind me. I must be alert. I must be ready to be ambushed. Because. So this is a dragon that I'm gonna mark. And you might not know why, but I'm gonna mark dragon. Looking west. And you'll get to find out why I'm marking that. And there's food in these alcoves. Look at that. Look at the dragon. Such nice statuary and construction. Oh, we got another one. Ooh, this is looking like a much more complex dungeon. Last level was actually a pretty nasty level in terms of treasures. I keep saying treasure. Come on. In terms of secrets, in terms of puzzles, and from now on, it's always gonna be harder. Another cave in. Is this the one that we saw already? Okay, it is. We didn't explore this properly for whatever reason, and this is the way that we will go right now. Let's check our backs and the back of that dragon. Okay. This doesn't do anything. Oh, must be. Yep. Ooh, another puzzle room. Is this one with... What's that sound? Oh no, I don't like that sound. I don't like that sound at all. What is it? Well, looks like it's locked behind the doors or behind the walls or something. Yeah, we'll get to meet whatever is making that sound soon enough, but in the meantime, let's see. Oh, it's look like... Oh. Well, I'll need to fall down these bits. Oh. Seriously? This is... Okay, that doesn't look like... that does it. Can I go over here and click this? I can, but I have no way back. Well, this is a key, so that will open the lock. Oh no, I'm hearing grinding sounds, and there we go. Is this the spell? Nope, it fizzles. Yep, I'm gonna try and survive, because this guy is pretty dangerous. Look at that! Yep, stop that. Oh man, we're in pretty bad shape. Oh. Ooh. Oh, that was dangerous. That was very, very dangerous. If you don't know they're coming. Yeah, it's very dangerous. These dungeons are very, very dangerous place. Okay, so it looks like there's no treasures, no secrets over here. There's some secret over there, and I'm pretty sure there's the alcove that opened. No secrets in here. I need to go over there. And look at that. Another note from Turum, probably. Yes, it is from Turum. I preserved some of my extra Herder caps in the nearby room. I'm not quite sure what the exact sequence of events was to open the door, but I think I had to do these three things. And I'm certain that at one point I pulled the lever repeatedly, leaving it in an upright position. Well, that's not very specific, is it? That is not very specific. For now, I'm gonna throw myself down these pits, but I'm gonna sleep a bit more, because Annette is in Oh, another dream. These cogs right here. I watched this dungeon being built. But they took it away from my people and twisted it. Filled it with traps and riddles. That is not how this place was meant to be. Well, as long as it wasn't meant to have all these dangerous creatures roaming around, then I'm okay with your intentions, kind sir, whoever you are. Because otherwise, I'm not so sure that you're a nice guy. Well, but if this is not the way it was meant to be, then, well, okay. Let's jump down and see. Okay, so we have 9 possibilities. And there they are, all 9 squares, all 9 cells that we could... Okay, there's a secret. I knew there was something down here. Oh, no. Another one of this. Okay, I'm gonna have to dance. Good evasion right there. That wasn't a good attack, but that was good. And this guy as well. Thank you. Huh? Come on, don't miss. Don't run away. There you go. Thank you. So that went well. Dancing is really the only way that you can win in this game, especially on hard. But in normal, still pretty hard for you to go toe-to-toe with the enemies. I need to dance around. There's still more creepy-ass noises around here. Let's see what they left. A secret. And fire bombs and lightning bombs. I'm not using those. I'm gonna save them for later if we ever need them. And we probably will. Yeah, it's, you shouldn't waste the bombs. That's all I'm saying. And let's see what else I can find about that those creepy-ass noises. Actually, I have the note from Turum now, so I probably... He was probably referring to this room right here. Yeah, that's the lever. Click that way. So click over here. Oh, that was it. Well, that might have had something to do with what I did before, but whatever. Okay, this guy is hard to dance around because they... Yeah, they do that. Those are pretty nasty attacks. And I'm gonna... Oh, she's poisoned. Fortunately, his poison doesn't last very long. Giggity. But yeah. Okay. Oh man, the noise of that thunder. I'm pretty sure it's a bit more noisy now that she has that ability that... what's it called? The greater lightning bolt. And some food, which is always good. Because food is as... as usual in dungeon crawlers, is a must-have. It's one of the things. Actually, it's one of the hallmarks of the genre, and it's not something that I really enjoy. Actually, no, I'm not. It's food. I mean, I like games that require you to manage your food levels and drink levels and all that, but in dungeon crawlers, nah, I'm kind of meh about that. This old worn hat has been used by numerous wizards. The felt still has residues of energy and knowledge from its previous owners. So, guess who is gonna wear that? Yes, you're right. This gives protections considerably better than this one, so Daniel, you're gonna have to go out to go on without that. That's weird. Looks like a... doesn't look like a hat at all. This one I can drop as well, and I'm not sure I'm gonna use that again, so let's see. So we didn't explore that. There's a cave in over there and there's a lock. And that lock we can open because we have a key. And I don't hear weird noises anymore, which is a good sign. Oh man, another one of these. These are the harpies, but there's another new kind of harpy around. That's the blue one. It's the greater harpy, or oh, this is the one. So I need to dispatch this one as soon as possible. And that guy, what's the... is this one? Come on, I can't remember the spell. How could I forget? How could I forget? Is this one? It is not. Well, I have to check that in between episodes. I'll have to check my footage. Oh, another one. Hello. Goodbye. Okay, let's see. She's not very... fresh in terms of energy, and now down it goes. Good. So Penumbra gets her staff back, her magical staff, and this is my coral, thank you. And let's see where they came from. And they came from the place where the crystal of life is, and look at that, another secret. Yes, and more alchemical ingredients, that's good, it's always good. And let's see what else. This crystal of life, and I'm gonna consume right away. And a tattered cloak, which is always nice because we, Penumbra doesn't have a cloak of her own. And going cloaked around this place. I need to jump down here. I need to see what's down there. Let's see. So that's like that direction. Yeah, we haven't seen that. I'm gonna jump into there after I deal with this secret, which apparently... Oh, what's that? What the hell is that? A secret, good. Fist dagger. Some sort of... This is a dagger, which is good, because Kalim is pretty good with daggers, and that one is pretty... it's pretty well used by now. But we're... okay, there's another one of those over there. Is anybody hungry? Does anybody want to eat? Nobody wants to eat. Okay. Take those, put them over there, and... Annette is gonna carry those for now. Kalim is the food carrier. There's no shame in that. Okay, so let's try and There's a couple of these guys and they are very, very dangerous. And the reason they're very dangerous is twofold. They deal a lot of damage. Actually, it's threefold. They deal a lot of damage. They attack twice. Each time they attack twice with each pincer. And they can strafe, which is terrible when you're dancing with them. Especially with a couple of them. And I'm gonna dance with the other one because I can. No, don't attack the poor gate. Okay. Let's see how he dances. See? See him strafing? That's very dangerous. Because you never know where he's gonna go. And if he goes to my left, I'm gonna try and take advantage of that. Yep. Yeah, see? Sometimes he doesn't strafe. Other times he does. Look at that. If you're not ready, if you don't have your finger on the correct key, you might get in trouble for that. And actually, some of these characters are pretty weak in terms of health. And let's see, okay, so there's a crystal of life right there, and there's this secret, not a secret, but the continuation of the map. But I think that's gonna be it for this episode. Well, I'm ColonelRPG, and this has been Legend of Grimrock. I really hope you've enjoyed it, and I'll see you next time. Bye-bye!